I'm here at the station in Washington, D.C. to talk about an epidemic hitting Anchorage, Alaska, in our beautiful nation of the U.S. of A. Here's Dr. Matilda McSmart with a story.
Hello, my name is Matilda, Dr. Matilda. I'm about to graduate from RSDS, and I am here for a public service announcement funded by the federal government to tell you about an epidemic that has hit our nation known as senioritis. The Urban Dictionary, highly esteemed definition area of knowledge, defines it as a crippling disease that strikes high school seniors about halfway through semester waiting for winter vacation. Only known cure is the phenomenon known as graduation. And I know this might seem silly, but this is the youth we're talking about and the future of our generation.
How has the senioritis epidemic affected the area that you work?
It's been horrible. They come in, they go lay down by the couches, they're throwing paper airplanes all over the library, throwing books down. They can't pay attention. You try to talk to them and they're off in la la land. It's been horrible. We can't get them to even focus on one little thing. I feel so bad for these poor seniors.
Do you think there's any way to help them?
Graduation.
Graduation?
Yes. Fair. Soon.
How has senioritis affected the students at South Anchorage High School?
Not only academically, but physically here down at the PE department, senioritis is out of control. These seniors can't seem to show up on time, dress out some days, and when they do participate, let's say in soccer, they can't score any goals, they can't stop the ball from going into the net, badminton, they can't even get their serves right, they don't know the score of the game, and it's a serious problem.
Oh, I'm late. I told Miss Wright-Elson I'd be on time today.
Hi, Amanda.
Hi. Sorry.
Glad you made it.
Maybe.
Assignment turn in. Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
Hey.
Sorry I'm late.
Why don't you go ahead and add it to the stack of admit slips I've collected over
Look at all those tardies.
I've collected over the past 2 weeks.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, you've got 10 minutes. I guess just go sit down.
Right.
Bye.
Hi, Ms. Williams.
Hi.
Do you have any cans?
You think any of these seniors are going to bring in cans? No.
I'm going to stop it.
You're in the canned food drive? I didn't know that.
Okay, so I have the ball and I pass it to Jesse. Jesse passes it to Nicole. Nicole passes it to Brooke. Britton. To Britton, it passes it to Amanda, who has the ball.
I have the ball.
Jesse has the ball.
Chris. All right, if I start in Spain, eat two apples. But I'm not full yet, so I eat one more bowl of chili. Go to Toronto, Tallahassee, Louisiana, and I eat two apples there. Where am I?
Seattle!
Hello, Jesse. We're doing research on a disease going wrong. It's called senioritis. Have you heard about it?
Yeah, I have.
Do you think that affects you and your friends?
It probably does.
Are you taking this interview seriously?
Yes, I'm taking it seriously. I am.
All right. Okay, we're losing his attention. Never mind. Are you familiar with the disease senioritis?
Yeah, I probably care about that disease. I probably want to be here. Next.
Do you think it affects the way that you speak?
No. Like, you? Why would you even ask me that? Sick question. Next.
Do you think that this is going to carry out through your life, or will graduation cure this disease?
Well, that depends on if I graduate or not.
So we go to the club, nigga.
Two chains. What's that on that beat? Oh.